Alright, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to episode 3 of Watch Dogs. Enjoy! Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so let's get this show on the road. So today we are going for... I don't know what. Let's go for this. Let's go to this CTOS system. Okay. We're gonna go there to that, and then we're going to I actually don't know what to do after that. And then we're going to... Holy crap. Let's just make this first and then we're gonna worry about it, okay? I'm still having a little play along here, so...
What's your problem?
Right. Crime never sleeps.
Ain't no way to treat a lady.
Excuse you.
Oh, shut up.
This guy, get this over with.
Hey, this ain't your problem.
Don't!
Please don't shoot! Oh, God! Is that necessary?
All right, that was a bad idea.
What's that in his hair?
So now we're going back to the antenna part. And after that, we are going. The game just lagged. What the fuck? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so we're back. I apologize for the...
Nikki, hey, I know, the party started.
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
You make me... crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here.
Yeah.
We miss you.
I miss you too. I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
This ain't good.
You got out. Look, if you need some wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars?
You'd rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maury?
So, what's the holster thing? Nah.
He's doing.
Oh, he's all sunshine and buttercups. I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
I need him alive, Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better nature, huh?
Well, I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me right, I'll keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
get in. And it's open. Yes. District content unlocked. Okay, for the next one. Okay, okay, that seems nice. Oh, my mission is up there, campaign. Wow. So I guess you can actually, you know, it's not like San Andreas where you can fall off a roof and you survive somehow. And I guess you can die out of foolishness. Okay. Come on, boot already. Okay, so we're good.
Slow down!
How much did I get?
Let it rain.
Hold! Never fails.
Alright, people, time to do some serious job. Air Funga. What? Well, it's a good thing this it's not that far away from each other. Things appear on the map really, really far away, but they're actually really, really close. So that's good. That's good. Okay. jet. Nope. Alright. Just go. Literally just going. No! Shit. So what, that's it? Beat the high scores and the... Are you kidding me? Oh man. Oh wait, it's gone. No, it's not gone. Damn it! Right. Let's go try this, okay? We're gonna need a car.
Slick, come on, show me you're serious here. That's on you, man. Whoops, lost it. Didn't you?
That one.
There you go.
Yay!
Oh, you're too good for me. Again? All right, let's see your bet.
Okay. From middle to right, left, right. I lost.
Whoops, I think I lost it.
Right there.
You found him. Let's go again. You got this.
That's it.
Holy shit. All right, where else can we go? Okay. Let's go see what's all about these collectibles here, okay?
You're a danger.
Holy shit.
You didn't think we'd forget about you, did you?
I wasn't leaving.
Liars really piss me off, you know?
Oh, God, don't hurt me, please. Just don't.
You know what happened.
Mind your own, pal.
What's he?
Oh, my God, someone's shooting.
Oh, yeah.
What kind of a vulnerability is here? It provides access to an internal network. Really? Okay, just don't get it what this is.
Wait a fucking minute. My voicemail is filled with promotional calls from your company.
Ma'am, our webpage clearly indicates that you can opt out of our promotional calls.
Your website is always down.
Well, there is a vulnerability here, and okay, so what did I unlock? care about that. Okay, so what did I unlock?
Eyes asymmetrical, nose a bit big. Nice breasts, but could be bigger. 3 on 10, would not bang. Okay, well, cheekbones are a little low. Smallish hands. Oh, can't see breasts in that sweatshirt. 2 on 10, would not bang. Pretty. Lovely, yeah, you look a bit short for me, but nice stylings. Skin looks okay, I guess. Nice,
What?
5 on 10, might bang if desperate. Ah, oh, jeez. Yeah, thank you. Yeah, that's disgusting. Yep. Oh, hello, yes, I see you. Yeah, ah. Oh. Ah, oh, thanks for that.
No, that was it. Okay, okay. Hi.
Take it easy. What? Sit.
Okay. So where could I open this?
Is that supposed to be funny?
It's fucking hilarious! Old fuck had it coming. He cut the driver off.
So?
Whoa,
relax! It wasn't like he was beating up an old man. He kicked him. The old man tried to hit him with a cane, so it's fair.
That's the problem. How could anyone know?
No! Don't
Holy shit! Hello. Bye. That was fun. I found another camera here. So this goes across.
I need a big favor from you. You name it. God knows I owe you one. I have a friend who is in a bit of trouble.
Hello? So that's it. I need a new car though. Oh wait, I got this here. Damn it! Let's go get this collectibles though, okay? After that, we gotta end this episode. We'll be right back. Ram detector.
Look what we have here. Better not be skipping town.
No, no, I'm not leaving town.
You know what? Liars piss me off.
You're here to... Oh. I don't know what to say.
Well, I'm not gonna say anything. I just, you know, I'm doing business with you all. Alright guys, this is gonna be it for this episode, and I hope you enjoyed it, even though it was just little stuff to do. Alright, I'll see you guys in the next one, and until then, bye bye. Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.